Our Dockery and McClinton were outstanding tonight. Jar was good, but I just thought everybody in some way impacted the match.
Jarmak sends it down, and that's the first thing.
I thought we did really great talking and kind of moving on the court, and it just felt really good. Like, we felt like we were really calm and just played together. This is how Kansas volleyball is supposed to play, so I thought it was awesome.